is kind of the new normal when it comes to U.S.-China relations, where provocations or sensational developments are really received in both capitals and indeed in both countries more generally as emblematic of U.S.-China conflict.